Hello my dear students, in this video lecture we are going to discuss about the introduction of cell. What is cell? You can see here that cells are very small and these are the basic structural and functional unit of all living organism. And we can see cell with the help of microscope only. And who has discovered cell? So the scientist whose name was Robert Hooke, he was an English scientist. He used lenses to devise a microscope, so he discovered the cell. And a Dutch scientist was also there. His name was Anton van Leeuwenhoek. He discovered the first simple microscope. And Robert Hooke, he called the cells because all the cells, these are derived from a Latin word cellula, which means a small compartment. Now moving towards next point, students. Cells are very small organisms which are made up of, means all the small living organisms, they are made up of one cell. That is why they are called unicellular. And when they have millions of cells, then they are called multicellular. So what is cell? You have to remember these points, that cell is the basic structural and functional unit of life. And a cell is capable of independent existence. And all the cells perform all the essential functions for the survival. And one thing I want to tell you to my dear students, that the shape of cell, the size of cell and the number of cells, it may vary from one organism to another. If we are talking about the shape of cell, so cells, they have various shapes like irregular, oval, oblong, elongated and thread-like. Most of the cells are microscopic and their size can be measured in micrometers or micron. I think you all know my dear students, smallest cell size is 0.2 to 0.5 micron in diameter. And the number of cell, some organisms are made up of single cell while some are made up of many cell. That is why we call them unicellular and multicellular. In unicellular, some examples like amoeba, paramecium and chlamydomonas. Now moving towards next, that is multicellular organism. They have so many functions and they are made up of so many cells. For example, human beings, fishes, insects, these all are multicellular organisms. So what is the function of cell? It will obtain nutrients and energy which is needed for the body, and it will remove the waste materials, and it will help and reproduce to form new cells. For example, muscle cells, it help in moving our body. Skin cell, it help in protecting your body. So, this is all about the introduction of cell. My next class will be on cell organelles. Okay, thank you my dear students. Bye-bye.